got great spin on the ball, great awareness of where his target is on the release, changing angles to create open shots, and he just seems to have a real knack for being able to convert shots. I think he's a young superstar in the making, and Phoenix, you know, was kind of a little bit being lost with Devin Booker and maybe CP3.